This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
You guys want to group up and head out to the smithy? We're probably going to get found by the...
He's going to help us. I'll drink it.
The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Something wrong with that place.
Mia, you're gonna be alone in the keep, right? So be careful.
Found us.
Thank you.
Anybody remember how to get inside the keep? I always have trouble finding a door there.
Survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done. Revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success.
You guys want to do the smithy first? Let's head to the car out front. David, Mia, come on.
Initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
Stuff for you.
dagger. Legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
Anything can kill them? This should do it.
The lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground. Pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the dark. no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it.
It's basically water and sugar.
Reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed.